And finally, on February 23 in 1958, John N. Anderson died in Lincoln, Nebraska. From 1902 to 1909, Anderson had served with his wife Emma as the first official Adventist missionaries to China.